kid. It's not even a police officer. I don't know what it is anymore.
The remains of my husband, a police officer killed in the line of duty, were used to create some kind of a metal monster. I need to bury it to move forward with my life. Do you have a funeral suit that would fit that empty?
Look at it. It thinks itself as human.
A world-class husband.
A father.
A cop.